This is Scott. He's a customer in our service department with his brand new Chevy Volt. He's going to spend a minute or two telling you about it.
Hey, how you doing? I bought this car about 4 or 5 months ago. I've driven about 5,500 miles on it. The last 4,000 miles, I've used 10 gallons of gas. My drive to work is about 12 miles, so I normally go back and forth to work on electricity only. The car has exceeded all my expectations. It's my first Chevrolet, and I'm pleasantly surprised with how smooth and quick and fun this car is to operate. There's plenty of room in it for the driver and passenger. I don't have any real issues with electric AC or heating, and you can see that it's a sharp looking car as well. It has better aerodynamics than the Corvette, and the beauty of the car is you can charge it on 110 volts in your normal garage outlet overnight, so from like 9 p.m. to 6 a.m. you can charge your car and get up in the morning and just take it to work. Drive it like any other car. Feels like a automatic transmission. It goes 100 miles an hour, although that's probably beyond the speed limit. And you may not want to test that out. Not sure what else to tell you besides the best thing you could do if you're really looking at the Volt is to get in and drive it. And then you'll be convinced. I've gone 40 miles just today on the battery only, but imagine I needed to go another 20 miles, it wouldn't really matter, because if I run out a little bit of battery, I'll just switch over and use, you know, a quarter gallon of gas to get home. So that's the beauty of this design. Even though it's not 100% battery, I can still continue and use it as a one car family. So that's about it.
Thank you, Scott.
You're welcome.